So the crisis team has to be made for the collections, which is a severe pain for every company. So right now we have made a people of 6 people. We are focusing on the crisis of collections only. Cash flow is the only big pain. Sales is not a big pain for us.
I do not see any crisis whatsoever. He's right. I agree with Yash on that. There's a very famous quote from Game of Thrones: chaos has a ladder. So every time there is a chaos, there is a ladder. And I think real estate now will benefit the most from it.
I think we would be greatly presumptuous in saying that, oh, this is going to be fantastic for us, or even that this is going to be disastrous for us. Because we still don't know just how long we might need to sit at home. We don't know how long it's going to take for a vaccination to come out. We don't know whether we're still going to focus on flattening the curve by sitting at home, or we don't know if we're opening the economy.
How are you convincing them to stay on with you to pay their rents, and how much the rentals have already reduced, and how do you foresee the rentals, the trend of the rentals in the malls?
Yes, rents have not been coming through at this time, but also we have also not demanded the rent. We have not billed to any of our tenants for last couple of months. Simply to extend our support to them at this time and not putting a pressure on them when they don't have any sales. We have already a backup list of 20 to 30 tenants who are ready to go and take up a store and sign up today.
Aggressive marketing will only bring you quick results, temporary results, so it definitely translates into sales for the time being. But to create a brand value, you have to take a slow route, keep being at the right touch points, and keep connected with the kind of audience you are catering to. That is what builds a brand value.
Ultimately, what you build over time with your construction, with your customer relations, with your reputation, and with your good word of mouth can never be replaced by any kind of marketing or any kind of giving.
The only vaccine for this COVID-19 is your own house. So people have realized that having the importance of having their own house, definitely, and we have already seen that spike in residential sales also during this lockdown.